This is Ninja at Six Flags St. Louis in Eureka, Missouri. This coaster has a strange history, as it was originally built for the 1986 World's Fair in Vancouver. Aero fell into bankruptcy and the coaster was finished by Vekoma and opened in St. Louis in 1989. It has this poorly profiled sidewinder element that slams you into the restraints. Ninja has a total of four inversions, with a loop and two corkscrews, in addition to the sidewinder. While the coaster is frequently derided, it's actually an enjoyable ride. Have you ridden Ninja?